dog got run over by a reindeer.
You'll shoot your eye out. You remember A Christmas Story? They used to show that movie like nonstop for 24 hours straight, marathons. Well, this is where it was filmed. Right here, little Ralphie. I think it was the early 80s. What was it, 1983? Something like that. Yeah. Oh, let me get closer so you can see the leg lamp. Right there. Yeah. Okay, so they have a museum, they have tours. There's three different houses that are a part of the same little complex they have here. Okay. Wow. Wow. That's all I got to say right now. Just wow.
Christmas lights up. Ironically enough, it's closed on Christmas.
But I guess it's not so ironic. Oh. That is so cool. Okay, you can park right over there for free. There's Christmas Story, the Bumpus House. Okay. Yeah. Okay, and over here is the museum. And over here is the gift shop. It's not Christmas without Grandma. Okay, and there's the house again. And just as a bonus, they also have, for your convenience and pleasure, the Rally Inn, where you can enjoy food and drink. I want me a BB gun for Christmas now. Christmas Story House, Cleveland, Ohio.
I've warned all my friends and neighbors. Better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer.